Today we're gonna make some Korean bean sprout soup, a wonderful hangover cure, an amazing budget meal for two hungry people. Let's do it. First, we make the dashi. Now you can use store-bought sachets. Today, to introduce some savoriness, we're gonna use some dry anchovies and dry shrimps. So first, as usual, you add your kelp, add your water, then you bring it slowly to a bare simmer. In order to prepare for this video, I got myself an actual hangover, so this is probably just for decoration today. It all started with a boozy brunch. We don't have to talk about it. All right, once we've reached a bare simmer, we take out the kombu. They have imparted nature's MSG to this lovely broth. You can use them to make a salad later if you wish. And then we add the dry anchovies. I've rinsed them in water before, and dry shrimps. Now, once that's reached a bare simmer, you lower the heat to low and you let it boil for about 10 to 20 minutes, depending on how hangover and desperate you are. So we both know we're gonna do 10. I'll see you then. It's been almost 10 minutes. We'll switch off the stove. We pass our dashi through a sieve. You can use a cheesecloth if you want a really clean soup. At this point, I don't think I care. You can add the dry shrimps back. They're actually quite tasty. Now, stove back on, and you bring it to a boil. Because of the dried anchovies and shrimps, the soup is already quite salty, but of course, you can adjust at the end and add a bit of salt if needed. If presentation is not an issue, I would definitely add a small dash of soy sauce just for some extra umami. But today we're filming, so I won't do that. You can smell the anchovies. All right, now that we're boiling, we add the bean sprouts. This costs less than £1 from the supermarket. It's truly a wonderful budget meal. You mix a bit. You can add a dash of water depending on how soupy you want this to be. And we cook it without the lid at high heat for about 4 to 5 minutes. It's a quick soup. After about 4 minutes, they have softened a bit, but not yet wilted. This is the texture you want it to have, kind of al dente-ish. Otherwise, you wouldn't have the same texture. Now, stove off, and we can serve. Now, to serve. Nice big soupy bowl. First take some bean sprouts. You can serve this with rice, with some noodles. And if you like garlic, traditionally, I believe, this is served with pounded garlic, proper puree. This is by no means an authentic recipe. It's more my take. See, even without the cheesecloth, the broth is relatively clear. Add some scallion, mostly the green parts. And again, not authentic. I'm using Japanese seven spice. Shichimi togarashi, but you can use any kind of chili powder, or you can skip it if you don't want it spicy. And there you have it, my hangover cure for the day. Bean sprout soup, a wonderful budget meal. I hope you enjoy. No, I can't.